Hi everybody! It's Awesome Movie 1000. We're back playing some more Oblivion. It's been a long time, but yes, I am finally back. I don't actually remember what we were doing. Resonator of Judgement. To do so, I'll need to find 3 focus crystals and place each in a Judgement Nexus, which will prepare the Resonator for attunement. I should proceed to Zizdillion now and begin my search. Okay. Okay, so we gotta head to Zizdillion. This is a quest I actually remember from my first time around. So, like I said, I've played a little bit of this. I don't know. I think I told you guys that, right? I've played a little bit of Shivering Isles. I remember this. And, yeah. But, pretty much this whole DLC, like I was saying, is pretty brand new to me. I mean, the game is from, like, what, 2006 or something? Maybe a little later, 2008, maybe? No, I'm gonna go with 06. I actually don't know, now that I think about it. I just remember being a little kid and loving it. But, back then, I couldn't afford DLC. I'm very limited in my money, so... Didn't really get to experience this. Fallout 3 was probably the first game where I actually bought DLC. Maybe Call of Duty as well. I was a huge Call of Duty fanboy. I bought all the DLCs back in the day. I think they started in... I want to say World at War. They really started with DLCs. But... It might have been later. Maybe Black Ops? Or Modern Warfare 2? I know they had them in those. I'm thinking World at War. Pretty sure. But, yeah, I never really bought DLCs. Unless it was COD-based. Oh, God. Swim! Swim like the wind. Swim like a fish. I am fish. I am fishy, fishy. Are you guys big DLC fans, by the way? I kinda am, I kinda am not. I mean, like, I hate stupid DLCs like horse armor for Elder Scrolls 4. I actually have horse armor. It came with this game on PC. So, if you're a big fan of horse armor, you can pick it up with this game, the Game of the Year edition. It's probably like $10 or something at this point. It's such an old game, but it's so good, man. If you've never played Oblivion, you gotta give it a go. Oh, crap. I do not want to run into that guy. I feel like we're gonna aggro him anyways. What was I saying? I was talking about DLC, right? Yeah, I was saying, you know, like, a game like, I mean, modern times now, like The Witcher 3, you know, you play an expansion like, I think it's called Hearts of Stone? I think, but it's incredible, you know, like, it's clear they put a good amount of time into it, and then you see something like horse armor or some bullcrap, and you're like, man, this is BS. Or like any of the Fallout DLCs, really. They usually hit it out of the park with their DLCs. You look at things like The Pit. New Vegas had some great ones with Old World Blues. And I'm trying to think of the names of the DLC. I can remember what you do in the DLC. I just don't remember the names, really. Oh, hey, boy. You want to go? Oh, you bastard! How's this guy not falling off? There we go. Took so long. Am I in Zizdillion? I better be in. Okay. I've entered Zizdillion. I should now begin locating the focus crystals that link the Resonator of Judgement with the rest of the dungeon. So. Buttons are. Boy needs to hit the dentist. So the actual crystals are with mages. lord. Oh god. Oh my god. I need to get my block up, so I'm a little staggered. Getting staggered is so annoying. And like every once in a while, it'll just happen a couple hundred times in a row. Okay, I'm blocking here, okay? That guy just healed. Freaking bastard. You know what? I'm gonna heal. These guys are pretty passive compared to a lot of the other monsters. They'll take their time before they bludgeon your brains in. Madness ore. Okay, so I don't think I can go in there. Don't think I can go over there. I can definitely go over here. Oh. Auto attempt, baby, we got the skeleton key. God, I love the skeleton key. It's got me so much loot. Definitely pick up the skeleton key if you haven't. Totally worth it. Whoa! That thing was taking me up into the roof. Now I remember this being somewhat challenging. I just need to work on like aggroing one at a time. One grummet at a time. And it didn't cost me a dime. Oh my god. The AI in these games, man. Bethesda games sometimes. Especially like a close combat game is just sometimes so brutal. Well, mostly close combat, I guess I should say. It's like 99% close combat. For me, anyways. You know, a guy who don't use no magic, you know. Here's one of the crystals. Make sure. Oh my god. These guys are really strong. Not really in defense, but in attack, like those lightning attacks. Those will mess you up, boy. Those will mess you up. I've discovered the first of the three focus crystals. It was affixed to the top of a Grummite Shaman's crystal staff. I think they are using the crystals as a power source for their weapons. Now that I've removed it from the staff, I should place the focus crystal in its Judgement Nexus to continue. I've placed the first focus crystal into its nexus. I can now continue searching for focus crystals. Hey, and we get to go through. And I think, do we actually get? We do not. I was gonna say, I thought we got the actual staff. Like it took the crystal off, but we got a staff, but I guess not. Alas, I was wrong. I was wrong. Let's repair some crap here. Exit. I hate that you can't wear this armor with the gray fox's cowl. It's really annoying. I tell you what. More madness ore. That's always good. Whoo. Whoa. The hell we got going on down there? Oh, I should probably save. F5? Yeah. Hey, boys. Yeah. What if I stepped upon? That boy's just... That dude's just gonna keep praying over there. Oh, never mind. He's got a bow out. He's gonna save. God damn it. I wanna kill this guy. How is he blocking everything? Jeez. Yeah. Whoa. My intelligence has been dead. Oh, I leveled up. Let's go. I don't really have a bed, eh? I don't really have much of anything. This guy's just taking it. Jeez. Wow. That's a man of conviction. I like to see that out of my grummites. Damn, I'm gonna have so much madness ore. Build some sweet armor or something. Let's quick save again. Heal up a little bit. Keep going to the end. Is that supposed to be Shield Garage? Oh!
Oh! It's a trap!
Damn. Killed some dudes. Some Grummites. Ooh, I heard you, boy. Ow. Whoa. Damn it!
Oh!
Did you flick off?
Oh!
They barely do any damage. They're just annoying as hell, man.
Yeah. Oh.
Like, look at this BS. God damn, boys. You know what's crazy? How slow. Oh my god. How slow your healing goes up, or like restoration skill. For how much you actually heal in the game, same with like athletics and acrobatics, it goes up so slowly. I guess it's for a good reason, because you use it so often. Like if they made it boost quick, it would kind of make it pointless. Or I guess super overpowered, not pointless. I've discovered the second focus crystal. I should place it in the Judgement Nexus to continue. Okay. Will do. Will do. There we go. Let's keep searching. Oh, let's repair too. Damn it, enemies are nearby. Where? There's no enemy. Ugh, I hate this. Oh, there is. Never mind. I was going to say it. Jesus, garbage.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, I staggered. Ah. Damn it. Like, it's just so annoying fighting them. It's like fighting an actual person, which I guess is the point, but... people can be so annoying. I don't think the cleavers are really all that good. I'm not gonna pick it up. Okay, I think that was the last guy. Yeah. Repair again. Might as well get the armor skill up. Oh, I could have snuck up on this dude. Ow. 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 Guy just got 4 hits on me. Smacking him in his head. The no block brigade. Oh god. I love how slow arrows are. Like, I just had the slowest reaction time there. I should totally not be rewarded for that. Oh. I mean, or he can just do that. Hate that they can block with their freaking forearm. Well, I guess it makes sense for these guys, actually. They have little wraps on their forearms. But some people can just straight up block with their forearms. You know how painful that would be? You would not have arms after that. It's just not possible. This game is flawed. You'd literally get your arms cut off. You know, I bet there's some, like, monk who sits around all day just cutting his arms to the point where they just, like, crust over. You know, creates, like, his little own shield. That'd be a cool, like, backstory. I don't even know if that's a thing for people. Like, I'm sure that would just create, like, scar tissue, and pretty sure scar tissue is easily cut through. That's why fighters try to get rid of scar tissue, like UFC fighters. I think. I don't know. I don't really know much about that. I don't know much about anything. You shouldn't trust me on anything. Why are you listening to me? Come on. I'm gonna cut those spikes right off your back, buddy. God, that sounds like a painful death. That's probably how they torture these dudes. I'm gonna slice that little spike right off. Like, it doesn't even look like an actual bone or anything. It's just straight up like skin. Oh, maybe it does actually. Yeah, kind of. Yeah, actually. Are you gonna fight or? This guy's just done fighting. Oh my god! Jeez, bud. I don't know why I keep picking up grumite arrows, but I do. Ooh, madness helmet. I found an unusual item called a matrix. It looks like a mold of some kind and seems magical. I should ask around. Someone in the Shivering Isles must know what this is used for. Right? I hope. I bet, actually, I don't know who would know. Probably some armor. I hope I just made you yawn. Nothing of use. I'm just gonna heal up here. Maybe quick save. Just in case. Can I? Oh, I can. There's enemies super close by, too. Got lucky there. Oh, well. Sorry, let me just loot this first. We'll fight in a second here. Oh, there he is. Oh, God. Come on, boy. Fight you win today. Oh! Kill his own dude. Ow. This is the strong one that I remember. Ow! Oh lord. Ah, frick! Let's stay behind this guy. Yeah. See? He'll kill his own man. Murder him. Cold blood. Woo. Ew. This guy digestive slime. Ooh. I could really use a bed. Do these things not sleep ever? I feel like they don't, and that was a stupid question. I've placed the third and final focus crystal into its judgment nexus. The path to the resonator judgment itself is now clear. My next task should be to attune the resonator by using the attenuator judgment that Shugrath provided me. Nice. So let's go attune ourselves a resonator. Oh man, there's more? There's more grumites? Jesus. Oh, there's way more. Damn it! Getting so tired of these bastards. Huzzah! Oh! your stupid arm blocking BS out of here.
Oh!
See, like, this guy's a shield, man. Makes sense. I hate that. Wow, my heavy armor skill is going way up. I'm way up. I stay up. I'm two up. I'm three up. It's my boy, Drizzy. You know, we go way back. You could say back to back. Oh, man. Come on, get out of here with your BS. These things just never stop attacking. Good lord, golly gee. Save up. You can never have enough saves. That's my tip for the day. Awesome 8000's tip for the day, sponsored by nobody. And we've got some great action out here, Bob. You'll see Osmo 8000 versus two Grum-Eyed Torturers. This should be a good one. The fans are really on their feet. Oh my god. Jesus. I'm just... You can just hear the clicks. I guarantee you can just hear all the clicks. I feel like this game is just a click. Like when you don't use magic, especially. Really not much skill involved. Something beautiful about that. There's more? Oh my. Run away. Screw you. I'm out. Wait, how did I just get all that magicka back? Did you guys see that? Or did... What? Did I already have that? Oh god. It's a shaman! Or a mage. Oh, it's a mage torture.
Oh!
Easy. Let's tear his legs off. Let's hit him in the head. I feel like hitting in the head is more damage, right? I think. I gotta say yes, because I don't know. I know with bows it is. If you hit him, if you hit him with a sneak attack, it's more damage to the head. It's like times 3 instead of times 1.5 or some crap. Let's attune it. Oh. The Resonator of Judgement has been attuned. I should now make my way back to New Shioth and report my success to Shiograth. Get the hell out of here.
Finally, oh! Lord Sheogorath has sent someone to assist me. But where are my manners? Must get into my professional tone. Welcome to Zedillion. I'm the dungeon caretaker, Kiliban Nerendil.
Okay. Why are you talking
to me? A wonder of engineering, is it not? Zedillion is the ultimate test of metal for the foolhardy adventurer that dares trespass into the Shivering Isles. What they don't know is that they're being drawn to their doom, courtesy of the Resonator of Judgement.
Enough. How do I get out of here? Or interesting, tell me more.
Ever since that wretched gatekeeper was made, Zedillion became redundant. It fell into disrepair and was eventually all but forgotten. After only a few years passed, the Grumites began moving in. Ghastly things. They mistook the focus crystals for some sort of religious symbols and removed them from their rightful places. This rendered the Resonator inert, and Zedillion completely useless. Luckily, you came along and placed Zedillion back into operation.
Sorry, not paying attention. I was looking off. Okay, so how do I get out of here?
Yes, I tend to ramble. You'll have to forgive me. If you have the attenuator, then Sheogorath must have sent you. Zedillion would normally have sent you back to the entrance when you stepped on the pad in the resonator chamber. Since you're up here, I can only surmise that adventurers are already entering the dungeon as we speak.
Okay, so what should I do?
The only thing we can do is let the adventurers complete a cycle through here. I'll be glad to help. I assume Sheogorath gave you the manual of Zedillion. You can consult it for more information, or I can provide instructions.
Instructions
as the
would be
adventurers
nice.
Make their way through Zedillion's chambers, they will encounter choices that you make in these control platforms. All you need to do is decide what becomes of the adventurers. Will you drive them insane, or will you pull the life from their bodies?
How do I make the choices?
Simple. Wait until the adventurers are in position, and then press a button.
Wow.
If they survived, they will proceed to the next chamber, and so on. It's really quite ingenious.
So how do I know when I'm done?
You'll know you're done when they lie dead on the ground or they are out of their minds. Of course, any of their possessions you wish to keep are yours for the taking. I'll make sure you get them when you're done.
Okay, so do you handle the cleanup?
Well, the dead will be disposed of. Have no fear. That's my job. Those that are lucky enough to merely go insane will be granted a place in the Shivering Isles as a permanent resident.
Okay. And I know what I'm doing.
As you wish.
Okay.
I will be happy to describe each chamber and explain the event that unfolds as we proceed through Zedillion. The Resonator works by drawing adventurers to itself with a sort of magical siren's call. Sheogorath uses the Resonator to find the cream of the crop, as he calls them, the best of the worst, to populate the isles. Quite clever, eh?
Okay.
So good to be back in business.
We're about to make some people crazy. Can I just... Oh, you can't.
Now keep
okay.
your weapons ready and watch your backs. Do what I say, we might just get out of here alive.
Okay.
This has to be a joke.
Oh, this can't be right. I got a bad feeling about this place.
I'd stay back. No telling what that thing can do.
This is supposed to scare us? Ah.
That thing may be small, but it looks mean.
Okay. Wait. So Gnarl Swarm, Giant Gnarl. Let's go with the Giant Gnarl. I thought I was supposed to wait for, like, more dialogue or something.
Of which the stories spoke?
Be careful. There may be more to this creature than meets the eye.
What a joke. Let's be rid of this thing and continue on our way.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Or is the creature
by the
growing?
Gods, when will it stop? It could devour us.
Look at it grow! Lives.
Get back here, you cowards! Something's not right.
Look at how stupid that looks. Oh, he's a ghost.
All this time, it was merely an illusion. How clever.
Wait, what's wrong with Lewin?
Makes no sense. Should be dead. What? No.
I think this place got to him. Perhaps we should leave.
No, we'll pick him up on the way out. He must fend for himself.
I've unleashed the giant gnarl on the adventures in Zedillion with the threat of what he perceived. A certain death knocking at his door. Lewin the rogue has gone insane. I should make my way to the next observation room. Wow, I can't speak. And choose how the adventurers will encounter their next obstacle. Okay.
Watching them run from the giant gnarl gets me every time.
This guy just loves it. He's just loving life. Okay, let's check this one out now.
Look, I told you, treasure. Let's have at it, Sindelius.
It's behind a gate. Look at that treasure. It looks like turds. Just like a mound of crap. Oh, here we go. Drop keys. Fire. I like dropping keys.
Stupid rogue, just when we needed him.
Grummok, be careful. This looks too good to be true.
If only Lewin were here,
Grummok,
he could get us through this in no time.
We'll have to fend for ourselves. Do you think you can pry the door open?
Forget it. This is obviously a trick. Let's get out of here.
To be so close, and yet so far. If only we had the key. Wait. Do you hear something? Look. Keys. One of them must open the gate. We're rich.
Let's get out of here, Sindelius. This is obviously a trick to waste our time.
I'll know it when I see it. Yes, it must be here.
Oh, no.
They're all fake. Just come with me now.
Find it. Yes, I must find the key. Rich beyond all my dreams.
Ah, suit yourself.
I've caused Sindelius the mage to go insane by pouring hundreds of keys on the ground, which convinced him that one of them opened the gate to the huge treasure pile. All that remains now is the leader of the group, Grummok. I should make my way to the last observation room and choose how the stubborn orc will encounter his final obstacle. I mean, you know, it's, the word savage gets thrown around a lot. This seems up there.
Too bad none of those keys fit the lock.
Ooh. Ooh, what is this?
Steady, Grummok, steady. You've been through worse before. What more could this place possibly throw at you?
How does he not see me? Ghost illusion?
Bring
raise
on.
The dead.
I'm
Let's
ready.
Go ghost illusion. Maybe it's like his dad or something. Oh, crap!
What?
It's an illusion of himself?
How in Oblivion can I be dead? This is impossible. Nothing killed me. I didn't even get a chance to fight. No chance to defend myself? No chance for battle? Why? Impossible. This is impossible. Grummok has never lost a fight. Never.
By making Grummok think that he actually died and became a ghost, I've driven him insane. Now that all of the adventures have been dealt with, I should speak to Kiliban. Let's speak to the homie Kiliban.
You've made short work of the intruders. Shea
Gorath
should be
Nirando.
Proud to have such an efficient apprentice. Now, if you'll step on the last teleporter pad, I will meet you in the reception chamber so we can recover your earnings.
Okay.
Not to worry. We'll have your spoils
what's,
to
what's
you
in that door?
No time
what's
at
in
all.
That door? It's always this door. Hey.
As is the tradition, you are to be awarded a focus crystal as a token of your fine work.
Hey!
I'll have it sent to the palace and placed in the main hall if you wish to take a look at it. Oh, yes, of course. It seems a most unusual weapon was recovered from the orc warrior, Dromok. Never seen anything like it, but perhaps his journal can give you some useful information. Beyond that, take whatever else you need from the recovery chest. You've earned it. You're free to go at any time, of course. Just up that hallway. Good luck to you.
Hey! Let's get out of here. Ooh. Ooh. Look at this. Ooh. Thank you, Caliban. You've been great. But now I must bid you adieu. My man is very dramatic. Old Mr. T, I believe. Is his name Mr. T? I don't think I went with Mr. T, did I? Oh, I did. Mr. T the Nord. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hello? Mom? Ah! Hello? Oh, frick, Caliban! Oh my god, these things sound weird. Oh, there's a ghost! Oh, it's Caliban's spooky ghost. Crap. I don't want to mess with Caliban. Immaculate Order Sword. Pure Order Sword. A Heart of Order. What do you do? Oh wait, it's the people that went insane! What? Another Heart of Order. Before exiting Zedillion, I was attacked by three unusual beings in equally strange armor. I should ask Caliban if he knows anything about them. I want this armor.
That was quite a battle. I hope you are uninjured.
I'm fine.
You've not heard the legends? How could that be? Those beings, as you call them, aren't beings at all. They are the soulless abominations known as the Knights of Order. Their attraction to the Resonator isn't surprising. It was built from one of the obelisks that dot the isles they seem to have an affinity for. You must proceed to Sher Gorath at once and tell him the knights have returned. Quickly now. Go!
I must go! Back to Sher Gorath, my favorite boss. You know, he's just a great guy. There's enemies nearby. No! Oh, it's that guy I forgot to kill. Oh, there's two guys. No. Oh, it's gonna be a torture. Good. Aw, Painbringer. Buddy? Hello? Oh, there's a chest down here. Cool. Oh yeah, I need to sleep, by the way. Don't let me forget that. Stealth. It's so weird talking to you, you know? Like, just Let's Plays in general. It's like I'm talking to myself, but I mean, sometimes there's an audience. It's very interesting. To me, anyway. Ooh, Deidre Claymore. Too bad I can't pick that up. I don't have enough room in my inventory. You are too fat. That's what it should say. You have accumulated too much mass. So are these like, resonators of judgment? Oh no. Are you serious? Oh, I thought I was stuck. Oh my god.
Blessings, Sith.
Back to Shielgarath and his weird way of speaking. He talks so weird, you know. He's got the Irish brew.
Well now, what news do you have to report?
I was attacked by knights.
So soon? Not a surprise, I suppose. We'll get to that later. No need to burden your little brain with it now. And Zedillion, since you're standing here, I assume you've succeeded. Or you're terribly confused. Or really lacking in good judgment.
Zedillion functions once more.
Wonderful! Time for a celebration! Cheese for everyone! Wait, scratch that. Cheese for no one. That can be just as much of a celebration if you don't like cheese, true? You've run a maze like a good little rat, but no cheese for you yet. Oh, well, maybe a little. I've granted you a new spell.
Ooh, I like cheese.
The ability to summon Haskell, my chamberlain, to aid you in your travels. He knows a lot. More than he knows. In fact, give it a try. Summon our friend to you now. I'll wait.
So I gotta summon Haskell? God, this would be so annoying if I was Haskell. Let's use it.
Ah, our Lord has granted you the power to summon me. How wonderful for me. When summoned, I can offer advice on your current endeavor. I imagine it's up to you what to do with my wisdom. Do try to use your power sparingly. I have duties to which I must attend. Rather more important than shepherding you around, I'm sure.
Let's talk
Isn't
to him
that
again.
A hoot? I love it myself. Best part of being a Daedric prince, really. Go ahead. Try it again. He loves it!
Do it again? Oh my god. He loves it. He loves it!
Ah, summoned again. My lord does so enjoy that, as is his prerogative. I'll assume you're done for now.
I think I'm done.
Good, good. You'll need all the help you can get if you're going to defeat Jigalag and stop the Grey March. Oh, don't expect to summon dear Haskell anywhere but in the realm. He dislikes leaving my presence. I get that sometimes.
Jigalag?
The Daedric Prince of Order. Or biscuits. No, order. Yeah. And not in a good way. Bleak. Colorless. Dead. Boring! And not a fan of my work, I can tell you. Hates it. Hates me. A bit single-minded, if you take my meaning. You've seen his knights. Not the warm and cuddly sort. Not a bit of original thought in their lifeless husks. So, you're going to help me stop him?
How?
Again with the niggling little details. Hold your tongue, or I will. We'll get to that all in due time. For now, you've got other work to do.
You've got other work to do.
Okay. An event,
so what, it's
a movement, an apocalypse of sorts, happens every era, at the end of every era, which is to say, now. The Grey March comes, and Jigalag walks. Or runs. Never skips, sidles, or struts. Mostly he just destroys everything around him.
Okay, so what would you ask of me now?
Ask? I don't ask! I tell! This is my realm, remember? My creation, my place, my rules! Look at you! No concept of what you've stumbled into. No sense of place. You don't even really know where you are, do you? I suppose few really do, but that's beside the point. We're going to give you a taste of where you found yourself. You're going to learn! Two halves.
What?
Two rulers, two places. Meet and greet. Do what they will, so you know what they're about. The Duke of Mania and the Duchess of Dementia. Seek them out and let them show you what New Shayoth is. You might be surprised. Once you understand what my realm is, you might understand why it's important to keep it intact. And maybe you'll make some friends along the way. That's always nice.
Jesus.
Ta!
This guy's got so much crap.
Wow, look out your eyes!
And he just doesn't want to do anything. He's just going to leave, you know? You know, Jiggly shows up.
Welcome to the house of
Then all of a sudden he's gone. You know, like, what am I supposed to do here? You know, I can't do everything for this guy. Or I guess I can, and I will. So, you know. I'm out of luck. Let's summon Haskell, because why not?
Yes?
Not really.
I shall await further summons. No doubt you will have need of me.
I'll save. And I'll end here. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you later.